So I'm driving away from the those rather unique looking mine area. Just say that one of the things I want to point out about my own operations here on this journey is that out of absolutely no disrespect or dishonoring of what other people have done, my job, I feel, is as an independent, someone who is not connected in any way, shape, or form to a lot of the customs or traditions or whatever. That I have to say is I should do it this way, I should do this kind of ceremony, I should spend a lot more time, blah, 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 blah. To me, it's all blah, 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 blah. Because as I tune in to higher self within this one, the KP being, I clearly get what needs to be done by me. And because I'm not attached in any way, shape, or form, to this land, to this, except that it's, I know it's my land, the whole planet is my planet, the whole universe is my universe. The thing is that I am not attached, I've released all attachment to rituals, traditions, things, stuff, BS, whatever else, I've released it all so that I'm not tied to any of it, and it's amazing how then everything can just flow the way it needs to flow. That ceremony was just a flowing ceremony, so, oh my gosh, look at that. Oh, so we're going to the mountains now, and the sun will be setting at some time, and thank you all for being with me here with this journey. Wow, what a magnificent day. Aloha.